Back after the game with KCB, how was the match for you?
I think it was quite competitive. You saw it went down to the wire, and I believe we were lucky today, but we learned from our mistakes and carried to the next game. Yeah.
And for you guys, or for you particularly, what goes into the preparations for this kind of games?
I mean, as you see, there's games every weekend, and if you get one moment, off the pitch wrong, on the pitch, you're going to struggle a little bit. But you just try and keep it simple and just work.